Hello, and so we're back with this video where we're trying to help a man who's stuck in prison clear his name. Oh my. Come for the Regents. Just ask a couple questions. Got a lot of free time. Ooh, don't we look around the crime scene? There must be one of the. This must be one of the town's houses. Thing is, I don't know where the crime scene actually happened. Who's this guy? What are you doing up here, homie? I stopped a lot of pigs. Oh, this must be where the crime scene is. Alright. Oh, this is the doctor for Maria. Alright. I don't know where the crime scene is. Someone might want to break in this house at night and might steal something from the house, since the hostess has been dead. Alright, so we found the crime scene. Someone came in through the window. The pane's broken out. There are bullet marks on the sill. I think the murderer escaped right through the window, and the old man told me he saw Manning walking out the door. So that's one way we proved out. Something behind the painting. Jury inside. Looks like someone's letters engraved on the blade. Yeah, Dexter Ranky. Sounds familiar. Maybe we should get the woman self to help us out. Smith was that way. It's mine. I borrowed some money from her and left my dagger as a pledge. Just could you please leave this between us? She won't be needing my debt paid anyway. There's nothing, don't worry about it. Just had a little cut when trying to check the sharpness of my new blade. Can I have my dagger back? Let me guess, it's like poison wine and shit. Is he telling the truth? He was thinking so badly that I didn't even want to smell any stronger. That man is a hardened warrior. He killed many people, but... yeah, it looks like our vision has hit the wall. I guess so. That guard's still over there playing poker. Throat's dry like desert. The desert. No wet. I think my friend must be back in town already. Northern Gate. Alright. So he's up this way. Oh, so he lives in this house. What is it, this one? I've heard about you. I'm afraid you're gonna need a psychic to talk to him, though. We were reported about a scream from his house, so we can't find his body still warm. So his friend got our kid. That's not good. That's too fast. Poor old Tommy. Looks like I'm the real eyesore for somebody, and that someone would do anything to get rid of me. The only witness who could have proved my innocence dies of a sudden death just before being interrogated, and I'm still here. You got a point. Report to the regent. Manny, I think you know about your charges. Witness, would you like to add anything else? That man can't see where shit. I got that misspelled secondly. If he left through the front door, as the old man claims, who broke that window then? The room murderer's still loose. It might be the fucking, Smith. I don't have it now. I sold it like several days ago. A real chap lives in the big house south of this town. That mansion is huge. It's too interesting, so you won't miss it. I think I know that one. He lives here and does goods. And does gods know what? Please tell the things. What's he going to do? You said south. Is this the place? Stay outside, keep it low. I definitely did the Skyrim way of doing this. Fuck, I broke a lockpick. Fuck, I broke two lockpicks. There are decent boots inside the wardrobe. Also, I can hide in the cabin if I have to. Ruby. Right. The guard's coming. Fuck it. Fuck! I broke a flag pick. My God. Everything good. Try to open this. I'm down to like 2 lockpicks. Thank you. What's the guard doing? It has to be in that 908. Wait, what did that clock say? That's gonna wake him up. Buy some lot picks from that fucker outside. Suckers, we need some of that shit. God, no. Ten should be good. Come on. Selkie? Oh, was that fucking thing over here? I didn't need to use the lockpick. I could have just done that. Strange symbol instead of a lock on the chest. Armor dress. Alright. So, I'm supposed to find the thing, but I can't find it. Something to do with this picture, maybe? I don't exist, you two. But why do I need that if I'm quite content with the life I have? Damn it. So this motherfucker believe my cries of bullshit. I don't know the fucking combination to this goddamn safe. password. This is gonna take me a while. I'll see y'all later. Hello, everyone, and I searched for everything. I clicked on everything, and you probably won't believe what the code, where the code actually was. It wasn't this, it wasn't in the left room, it wasn't in the right room, it wasn't downstairs. It was this fucking box right fucking here, in the front of us. The fucking first time we got in the room, of course, because a box should... Oh my god. The fact that the box was the one thing I needed to find was this right here. I'm just astounded. This chart we need, now only one thing left, girls. Is any of you able to steer a ship? I'm not afraid. I'm afraid of heights, really. I'm gonna do some other quests for some other people around this area while I have the chance, and I'll see you all later. Thank you for watching my misery. So, until then, peace.